Hi guys! I have something short and sweet to show you from Dollar Tree. This is a short shop with me video, but I wanted to show you the lemon tableware that Dollar Tree has in now for summer. Lots of people have been going crazy over the lemon decor that I have been sharing from Dollar General. So when I walked in Dollar Tree today, I just had to stop and take a video because their lemon tableware is so good. So they have plastic and they also have ceramic. So whatever style you like, they have it. They also have watermelon, pineapples, parrots, all kinds of cute designs if you're not into lemons. So keep watching. I hope you enjoy. Okay guys, so what do you think so far? Haven't they done a great job this summer? if you're wanting to make the little door hanger that I shared a few days ago, the ladybug door hanger with the Dollar Tree toy sand shovels, they have them in now. They're a little bit different than last year, but oh so cute. So if you haven't seen that tutorial, I'll link it in the description box, and I'll also add a picture of it at the end of this video. So I hope you can find these little shovels. This was a new item or new to me item. I've never seen that at my Dollar Tree, so I don't know if your store has them or not. And then I had to take a video of their ribbon. It looks like they're starting to get some fall colors in. So if you're needing some ribbon, you might want to go check for some ribbon and some of their Dollar Tree mesh. And these succulents were so pretty. I didn't buy any, but I did last year. And they are really nice to do DIYs with. I also took a video of their wreath rings, the 14-inch wreath rings. They had the round ones, they had the heart wreath rings, and the wagon wheel wreath rings in. So my store was really stocked today, and I was really surprised because today is a Saturday. So that's the 14-inch wreath ring, and then they had a lot of nautical rope in too. So I hope you enjoyed this short shop with me video. You'll have to let me know what's your favorite, and if you plan on doing some summer parties and entertaining, are you gonna stock up on tableware?